Let's let it rip, Tater Chip.
Welcome to the video.
All right, now that my lungs are properly full of dust, let's talk about what just happened. That right there was exhibition of greatness, Lady Liberty and Uncle Sam all at once, okay? Yeah, so that's the best way that I could explain what just happened there. Let's see if I can't make these tires bark. Yeah, a little bit. We're gonna try one more time. But from second gear, overdrive off. So I'll be turning a little bit higher RPM. All right. There it is. Oh shit, son. So in today's video, we are actually gonna be talking about the truck. Oh yeah, that motherfucker right there. So what have I done to this thing that just kind of really woke it up? I mean, I picked up a little bit more torque, a little bit more power. What did I do? Some of you already know just by the intro to the video, I did a custom exhaust on this thing. I hooked up with a buddy of mine. He's got a full out welding shop. He's got all the shit. So that way I was able to do this. Big shout out to him. Pretty much what happened was I took my stock exhaust, or I should say somewhat stock. It's what came with the truck. I think it came with like a Magnaflow. But now what it has on there is stock from the headers back to the aftermarket muffler that I put on, which is a 40 series Flowmaster or a Magnaflow or something like that. And after that, I have some 3-inch galvanized, just regular exhaust tube to the regular stock tip. And some of you have seen the tip in my This Truck Is Awesome video. And so we're just gonna give her a little rip on the highway here. Right now we're getting onto the on-ramp. Here's 45, 50, 55, 60. 65, 70, I had to let off a little bit there at the end because I had to merge, but that's all the way up to about 70 miles an hour, and it's really not that bad, even when I get on it. You know, I mean, it's really not that bad, but I'm already at, you know, not really top speed, but I'm at my pretty much my last gear. So really it's not that bad. I freaking love it. Sounds great. Looks great. It's way better than what I had before. And believe it or not, I actually picked up a lot of torque. I should say not a lot, but it's definitely noticeable. It really is. And the downshifts with the new exhaust sounds so good. Oh man, it sounds like fucking terrorists dying. That's what it sounds like. It sounds like ISIS members being killed. That's what it sounds like. Give you a little bit of a downshift clip coming up here. Coming down the off ramp. See if she'll do it. Downshift from 50. Okay, so this is from a dead stop. Whoop, hold on. Okay, from a dead stop. $30, $35, $40, $3,000, $45 at $2,000. So it's pretty well tame, you know, it's not ear piercing totally like super, super loud. you know, but it's definitely, it's more beefy. It's definitely got that, that don't mess with me sound, you know what I mean? But, the truck's nothing special. The only thing good that it's got is the, four-wheel drive. Other than that, it's stock everything. But it does have that, you know, that real pep in its step. Alright guys, this is just a real short vid. I'm not going to get under there and show you what it looks like. Mainly because it's nothing special. It's a custom done by real welders, not some guy who claimed he can weld. We really did legit weld it. And, you know, we used a real exhaust hanger. We actually retained the factory use, or the factory stock hanger. And, it ended up working out perfect. Couldn't ask for anything more. My only one gripe is that it doesn't pop like a glass pack would. But that's okay. I kind of like this one. And who knows? Maybe I might swap over to some long tube headers and some dual glass packs. Let's stay tuned for that. Also, train horn. I have one for sale, possibly. Unless you guys think I should put it on the truck. Comment below. Let me know. Go subscribe. Check out my Instagram. sticker_bomb_everything. Go follow me. Sub up to my YouTube. Obviously, you're watching it now. So, yeah. Turn those notifications on so that way you can see when I post. Do it. Even though I'm not looking at you, I can still see you.